breast cancer is most commonly found on a mammogram. Mammograms, unfortunately, like most diagnostic tests, are not perfect and can't always catch the cancer. In fact, up to 1 in 5 women can have their cancer missed on a mammogram. There are two main challenges with diagnosing breast cancer with a mammogram. The first is a false negative, or missing a cancer. There's the other side of the equation, which is the false positive, which means we think they have cancer when they don't actually have cancer.
Computers learn a lot like humans. They learn by example. And in order to teach a computer how to interpret mammograms, we had to show it many, many examples, those that contain cancer and those that don't. And we supervise it, and we say, these are the cases that are positive and these are the cases that are negative. And after many, many iterations and showing them and through trial and error, it will eventually learn to get things right. So we had 6 radiologists look at all these cases and decide whether they thought cancer was present or not. We had the algorithm do the same task, but it did much better.
The most exciting part of this work is that we're able to catch 9% more cancer at screening. Also very exciting is that we're able to reduce the amount of false positives by 5.7%.
This mammogram shows a malignancy outlined in yellow that all 6 radiologists missed, but our algorithm caught. However, there were also cases that all 6 radiologists caught, but the algorithm didn't. And so it's clear that they're making hopefully complementary decisions, and we're excited by the synergy of putting them two together.
We definitely want to use this AI tool clinically. The best way to do that is to provide it as a tool to clinicians to use. In many cases with AI, using these tools allows clinicians to have significantly more free time to concentrate on what we all went to medical school for, which is to actually take care of patients.
We're excited about empowering radiologists with these tools and hoping they become ubiquitous, such as spell check now permeates your life. You wouldn't think about writing an email without spell check, and we hope a doctor wouldn't interpret a mammogram without the use of some AI assistance.